WHO leader says he hopes coronavirus pandemic will be over in 2 years.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.